you all so much for allowing me the opportunity to share with you today. And I want to leave you with this. No matter who we are or what stage of life we're in, we can't afford to allow our perspectives on our past to create insecurities about our present that keep us and distract us from consistently seeking purpose. God wants to take every ash of every pain you have ever experienced in your life and turn it into beauty. So let us connect to living fully loved, fully accepted, and fully empowered by a God who sees, a God who remembers, and a God who understands. I love you all. Thank you.